grader from pretty much the north limit of the city all the way down south. It's only about a 30-kilometer trip with a grader doing 42 kilometers an hour, so been on the road for a while now. And we get to go right through the middle of the city, which is fun with all the traffic. We waited until it's a little bit later in the day, so we missed rush hour at least. But there's still a fair bit of traffic on the roads. And of course, everyone kind of bunches up behind because we're only doing 43 in the 60 zone. So at least it's two lanes here. The first little bit of the trip, it was all just one lane. So every time I had a couple of cars pile up behind me, I'd have to kind of pull over on the shoulder and wave them around, otherwise they'd just keep on following me forever. So yeah, probably another 4 minutes until we hit our sights just on the left hand side here. Everyone gets a little scared when they see a giant bush block coming out their back window, so I don't really blame them. See what I have to deal with there? Guy trying to jump the red light. Thank you. sneak in the back way to our site here. Another fun thing when you're roading graders is a lot of the times one of the major wear points on a grader, besides the cutting edges and the circle, are your articulation pins. A lot of people forget to grease those. Once they start to twist and they get all glowed, then your whole grader starts to dogtail on you a little bit. And when you're taking up a whole lane, dogtailing all over the place, there's not a whole lot of room to go, so. Coming up on the back of our site here. See, a 3070 is going to be coming down the strip right in front of me here. Tandems on the bridge.